Asian small-clawed otters are found in Southeast Asia. They're one of three species of what is called finger otters. What they have is more finger-like digits instead of the extreme webbing that other otter species do, and that enables them to find their food, which is primarily crustaceans. They feel out items that they are looking for to eat. We like to provide them with lots of enrichment, which could be something as simple as sand or mulch or hay, or something as complex as a puzzle feeder. We give them items to get them to do what they would do naturally in the wild, like rubbing, feeling new textures. If it's a feed toy, which has food in it, they're much more likely to engage with that a little bit quicker. And what they'll do is they'll investigate it and pick it up and try to figure out how to get those food items out of it. Sometimes it's as easy as they can stick their fingers in and feel it out. Sometimes we have our little bolder and smarter otters that will actually utilize water to get those items out. There's a lot of fun things that we like to do with the otters just to engage, just even in a simple ball. Otters love to play with anything. Providing enrichment definitely creates a better relationship between animal and keeper. We do a lot of training that makes them work through complex issues, and otters are always provided with positive reinforcement or something that is always positive, so they do gain that trust, they gain that relationship, so that way we can work with them not only in fun situations, but also situations like working for veterinary procedures. Come visit the Asian small-clawed otters at the Smithsonian's National Zoo.